I have a dream. We all have the same dream, to make in-silico healthcare a reality. But this is something that no one, not the largest company in the world, not the largest academic institution, can do by itself.
The VPH Institute is a society of scientists
interested in the use of modeling and simulation in healthcare.
It's one of the critical elements to go to the European Parliament.
It is a mechanism to harmonize the research between the United States and Europe.
Engineers, computer scientists, biologists, clinicians, all working around this dream. Can we predict human health?
I met so many people that did get new ideas on the academic field, how I can solve those problems that are urgently need to be solved in cancer.
Being a member of the VPH Institute is important to participate in a network of researchers who share these ideas and want to make them progress.
I constantly learn from my colleagues about how they use modeling and simulation.
I joined the VPH PhD committee. This committee organized all kinds of events. One of them is webinars.
I'm chairing the student committee of the VPH Institute. One of the major activities is as a summer school, where students have the opportunity over 1 week to listen to the talks from very accomplished researchers.
It is an important network and a way to create links with senior members and scientists of the community.
I met all these people that are sincerely interested in contributing to actually improving healthcare and not just making a new scientific paper.
I don't know of any other institute that's really trying to bring together both the industry, the regulators, the academic researchers, both in the EU and the US.
It's community, it's networking.
One of the things that we're doing at FDA is trying to advance the use of in silico models and how do we get those models into regulatory applications.
This modeling, we will succeed to overcome the last bad outcome of children with cancer.
And I think the use of computer simulation will allow us in the future to help better describe those treatments that are needed for individual patients.
With the VPHi, we are seeing the researchers are really focused on taking it to the next level, understanding how that impacts the treatment that we give to an individual.
If you are building up models from basic science and the goal is to bring it to the clinic, you need to involve clinicians. They need to translate this to the patient.
We need to have the right policies in place. We need to have the right regulations in place. And that is not something that, as a scientist, you can do on your own.
It is important to have one voice that speak up and systematically influence the policy, the industry, the research agenda.
You are also contributing to something that is bigger than yourself, in the sense that you are part of creating momentum. It is a responsibility to be part of this.
This is a revolution.
In silico, medicine will be the future.